guys.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey. No kids allowed.
You have to scare him?
No, but it was fun. So I was thinking, maybe we could go see a movie this weekend. Marcos? Marcos!
There you are.
Did you miss me?
Oh, I always miss you. So where do you want to go today?
I was thinking that we could meet up.
We are.
No, I mean like outside.
You know that's against the rules.
But that's what makes it exciting.
I can't. I could get kicked out of the academy.
So?
So, you know, if I could, you'd be the only one that I would risk it for, right?
Doesn't it feel unnatural?
What? Us?
No, not us. Just like not mixing. You think the founders went overboard?
It's working, right? I mean, aren't you part of the new generation of girls raised without the oppressive male influence during their formative years?
Yes, and you are the new generation of boys without the sexist prejudice of our past.
man.
No.
Man. I am.
I think about you a lot. I think about you all the time.
Think about you too.
Mm-hmm. This is more than just hooking up for me, you know that, right?
I know.
I just really need to see you on the outside, just once. Nobody has to know.
I'm fine. It's nothing.
Come on.
Where are we going?
Something pregnant. I want this for real.
What?
I want this in real life.
What are you talking about?
Just meet me outside.
Sloppy, we're exposed.
It's just weird because I can't find a record of you anywhere. I looked.
Please just stop. Hey, do you want to meet me here tonight?
Elliot. Wait?
Yeah. Here. Meet me here tonight. I gotta get going. I can't keep dodging.
Okay.